Guys, I swear, every time I wash the car, it always like sweat. But look how good it looks. We're about to head to the gym, even though I shouldn't be driving this car. Because it's got the problems. But, it's the only car I got right now. But let's go, guys. I'm gonna meet up with Sasan to the gym. How good it looks. Look at the wheels. All right, today I gotta pump air to that wheel. So before I go to work, I gotta pump air on that wheel, cause that's the one that's low on pressure. And we're gonna detail the seats. Today, it's not even that cold, but today, guys, is a pull day. So, in this little bottle, this is 2 shots of ESP. So, damn, I got a note. They want me gone. Wait for the kicker. Yo, what am I listening to? Alright, guys, so we're here at Gold's. Right now, I'm waiting for Azad because we're going to work out together. He's late. He said we're going to meet at 8 o'clock in the morning. It's 8 o'clock. I made it with 1 minute to spare. He's not here. He's just the one on time.
Okay, this is currently my max right now.
That water dried. Look how shiny it looks, bros. Look at that.
Alright, we gotta go home.
So today, guys, I'm at work. But I still wanna make a little video. I'm gonna detail the seats so they can look nice, and I'm gonna spray wax my car since I didn't do it the other day. So I gotta go and do it. Now that I'm on break. So we're gonna go like where we spray painted our Lancer, if you guys saw that.
Let me show you where it is. It's like back of the stores and whatever. Oh, Infinity. Let me find a spot over there or something. Right here should be good. Right in front of trash cans. I'm about to hit this car. It should be Gucci. Alright, guys, I saw a video that you can go to the back of your car and check right here, guys. So the minimum is right here, guys. So it's way lower than the minimum. Definitely need to order more fluid. ATF. Oh shoot. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need more. So guys, is it bad that I just checked right now. Probably, right?
Yo, I'm such a horrible owner, guys. But definitely need to buy more fluid for that. I am going to do a change anyway, so. Yeah, it scares me a little bit that the minimum is, it's below minimum. So I gotta stick this back in there. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go and buy some more. So guys, in the back seat, I do have my shirt. An empty water bottle, which I gotta throw away. I have my briefcase. Other than that, we gotta clean this seat up so it look nice and shiny. Alright guys, so today we're gonna be using Meguiar's Gold Class Rich Leather Cleaner. It cleans, conditions, and protects the complete leather care. So what we're gonna do this right now. Apply it and it's gonna look so good, guys. Look at the before. For focus. The before, the back seats. And I'm gonna show you guys the after. Bam, guys, take a look at the seats. This is after they have been cleaned by the leather cleaner. It looks beautiful, guys. Next, we're gonna finish waxing the outside. I didn't wax really the trunk that well, and the roof, and also the hood. So we're gonna do that now. So guys, we're here in Chipado. It's literally the same night as I got my compression test, but I just haven't had time to finish this dang video. But I also do need your help with this, guys. Why is my ATF, or whatever people call it, like to call it, the yawk control? That isn't the trunk, this side right here. I showed you guys the clip already in the afternoon. Why is it like halfway, like not even like filled up? It's like low. But who knows, guys? Let me get my wallet and I'm about to go, guys. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, I guess, this video. Please guys, let me know why it is low, and also when I do the fluid change, because I'm gonna change the fluid. Well, me and my dad are gonna do it. Yeah, when I change the fluids, I'm gonna change I think the one over there is called the differential, right? And then there's also the yawk control, the one that you guys call it. So once I change that, will that fluid go leave that one or not? Let me know. I'm sure it will, obviously, because I'm changing it, I'm bleeding it out. All right guys, see you guys tomorrow. I'm about to go get some Chipotle. I'm starving and I'm getting my mom some Chipotle because the Penguins are about to play. Yeah, so I guess I hope you guys have a great night. See you guys tomorrow and have a good one.